In coming back, I've ruined her life once again.
Twilight's new moon rises with a love triangle.
Tell me something. You like me, right? I'm not gonna give up.
It's the classic story of unrequited teen love with a twist. The vampire Bella wants, she can't have.
She's trying to get over me, but it becomes an addiction.
How much of Edward and Bella together will we see?
You will get more Robert Pattinson than you'd expect.
Bella's vampire stud returns in the follow-up after leaving her bitten and nearly dead. But now Edward appears only in her dreams.
The more I don't come back, the more she thinks that she'll settle for the compromise.
The compromise? Bella's friend Jacob, who truly loves her.
Jake, please don't do this.
It's because of him, right? I can tell.
It's so depressing for Jacob, because, I mean, you find the love of your life and you're always going to know you're going to be second best.
But in New Moon, Jacob realizes he's a werewolf, and woof! Actor Taylor Lautner has put on 30 pounds of muscle. The reason behind his beefy transformation? Reportedly, it was get huge or get off the set.
What was that time like for you? There's other actors' names being thrown in the mix. How did it feel for you?
I started hitting the gym and doing everything I needed to do.
Okay, here's what you've been waiting for. The truth about the hunks' real-life love lives.
For the record, are you single?
Let's clear this up right now.
No girlfriend?
No.
One report said 17-year-old Taylor won't date until he's 28.
I can't date till I'm 28. It's a rhyme. I don't know. Ha ha. But no, definitely a joke. Not true at all.
I think so many women will be so relieved to hear that. If you even talk to a girl, she's your girlfriend.
That happened before too.
If you had a sister, would you want her to date Edward or Jacob?
Edward's wealthier.